see. Mark.
Better not let, let her catch you smoking. Catherine Pegram!
Don't touch me.
Why are you acting like this? I suck. I'm sorry.
And he sure was. Because he sank to the bottom of that last... He sank to the bottom of that vast vat.
God. I care about you. I care about you. I care about you. No, I don't. Next time I hear you make a derogatory class remark in my class.
Cut.
Sucks.
Wait till you hear next Sunday's ceremony. Sermon. Now, you were supposed to say that after I've seated, wasn't I?
You can just say it right now. Wait till you hear.
Okay. I'm here, and, why am I not comfortable?
I'm really sick of your smart-ass comments.
Wow. Someone needs to get laid.
Ow!
Girls, let's get let go. Well, math begins in 20 minutes. Just because you had a party last night doesn't mean you can sleep in. Get up, you lazy bones over there. I may give some of you demerits.
But one of the frogs, unfortunately, had to croak to his pal that he couldn't make it. He was too tired, and sure enough, finally, he sank to the bottom of that vat of cream and was then croaking no more. Croaking no longer. And was then croaking no longer. Oh, I've got to start again.
And Miss Bradley is letting me keep her.
Because she has no other friends.
Come here, Prissy. Prissy.
Don't cut.
They're not for me. Thank you.
Are we still rolling?